Hey guys, so I thought I'd do another quick vlog update. Little Darcy decided to join me.
Hello!
There's some news. I have now got an Xbox One, so I will be continuing the Outlast series, which I'm sure you're looking forward to, but I'm not. I'm also planning on playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2, and I'd quite like to play a game that's quite fun and will make me laugh lots. So if you have any suggestions, let me know and I'll give them a go. Today, this video is going to be focused around my kitty cats. Every now and again, they make an appearance in the videos, but I thought I would kind of introduce them a little bit more. So this little naughty one, and he is naughty, is Darcy. Today alone, he's knocked my twigs down in the hall. He accidentally caught my finger and cut it open. And he had an accident in the bathroom floor, didn't you, Darcy? Darcy is a Maine Coon, which means that he's got, check this out, check this tail out. Darcy, show him your tail. Oh, don't climb on me. Look at that. He's got a massive tail, and he's the friendliest, most lovely cat in the whole world. He's just lovely and friendly, and he sleeps next to me on the night, and if I'm ill, he puts his little paw on me. He's lovely. He's awesome. And then, we've got Oliver. Oliver, show him your blue eyes. Oliver's a ragdoll, which means he's a super laid-back cat. It also means he's absolutely huge. Like, he's massive. He's such a huge cat. But he's really chilled out and nice and healthy as well, aren't you? He is literally the most chilled out cat I've ever known. Everything. Oh, well done! That's the most effort you've put into anything all week. Good going, all. Yeah, these are my happy little cats. And they're also ninja assassin cats because where I live, you're not allowed pets. These have to be smuggled in and out of the flat. And yeah, they are illegal cats. Illegal little cats. But they're so cute! But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to keep doing vlogs on the weekend, and I'm going to have some scary Outlast gameplay for you guys in the week. Thanks for watching. Bye.